Hi guys, so if you're getting this error, DPC watchdog violation error, blue screen with this message stop call, we can easily fix this. What you have to do is to first of all search device manager in the Windows 10 search box. Now click on device manager. Now once this opens up, you have to locate this IDE ATA API controllers. Okay, just expand it. Now what you have to do, so just right click and choose update driver. Now just choose browse my computer for driver software. Now let me pick from a list of available drivers. Now select this standard SATA AHCI controller. Okay, so click on next. Now it will install the driver again. And now close it. And it will say hardware settings have been changed. You must restart your computer for these changes to take effect. Do you want to restart your computer now? Just click on yes. Okay. After that, your problem will be fixed. Thanks for watching The Geek Pace. Please do like the video to support.